Hey everybody, it was Crazy with Crazy Gaming. We're back for another episode of Hostile Mars. It's been a few days since we played. Let's see where we're at. We've completed 10 waves. And we have a bunch of new recipes, I believe. Yeah, we can make the electric scrap electrocution. Let's see what else. Shotgun ammo. Oh yeah, we have a shotgun. I forgot. Scrap rock harvester. We need an iron bar for that. We can't make that yet. We can make the scrap wind turbine. We need two batteries. Thought we made one of these, but maybe we didn't. Let's see what we got in here. We don't have any of those. Maybe we got in these boxes. Oh, look at that. Scrap metal pellets. We'll take them. Heck yeah. We got much more over here too. We can really use this stuff. Oh no, we don't. That's in our inventory. Ha! Ah, we can actually load up our guns up here. The ammo. Ooh, 677. That's quite a bit. Let's take this back out. Not one. Take the whole thing out. Let's exchange it for 500. Yeah, maybe 500 is a little much too. Actually, we want to stretch this stuff. So let's pull that back out. And instead, let's load by 50s. Only 300 in each. This one's at 180. Instead of fighting it that way, let's just do it this way. We got these guys all loaded up. Run over to the other side and load those guys up. It's all loaded up. Let's hit that 11th wave and see what happens. Why aren't they shooting? My guns aren't working. We need to quit. Something's wrong. Because if the bots aren't gonna fire on them, then we're gonna be kind of screwed. I thought we built a shotgun already. Looks like it canceled the wave. Yeah, so it canceled the wave, and that's a good thing, because for some reason none of our guys was firing, and I think it's power. So we need to figure out how to make the batteries. Alright, where's the batteries? Need mushrooms and scrap. So before we get started today, let's go collect some scrap and stuff in the usual places. There's a scrap pile. There's the mushrooms we need. Scrap. Recycle the computers. spring. More stuff in the scrap. Doesn't take a lot to make the batteries, as you can see. Run on down here to the windmill. We have 15 of these. We have 6. Let's see how many we got over here now. That's chewing on that. Let's see if we can't go get some more scrap. As well as some more mushrooms. There's a scrap pile right here. Yep. Grab pile. Gun parts. We're gonna need a bunch of those. Gun parts. And more gun parts. I want to make that shotgun, so all those gun parts are going to come in real handy, because I think we need like 30. All right. Let's run back down. Let's go over here and kill the robots from over here. There they come. We got something over here as well. That's it for a sec so we can shoot these guys. Got another one right there. Let's go collect what we can collect from over here. There's some more gun parts. I think that's it from here. If I remember correctly. We need 20 gun parts, which we have. We can get this and this, and be able to make the shotgun. We need these. We need these. Let's make the shotgun. We have a shotgun. We only have 5 of 46 shells though. Let's see how we can make the ammo for this. Insufficient inventory space. Let's go store some stuff. Over here, this over here, these over here, this over here, this, now let's go see what we can do about that, or I mean about the shotgun shells. Okay, so we need explosive, and we need this, and we need that. We have all of those, we just need the explosives. I don't think we have any currently. Nope. We have to go mine that stuff. Which means we need to go, is it up here? Or is it on the next level up? I think it's on the next level up. Jesus, hold still. Now we used up all that ammo. Pretty sure there's some over here somewhere, and then there's a valley we found in the last one. Okay, so how many did we get? Dolomite's not what we want. This is what we want, the magnesium ore. So let's run on down. Let's see if we can go get some more of this magnesium. I believe it's down in this valley right here. Museum, we'll take it. All we got was dolomite. Magnesium rich dolomite node. Dolomite. All right, so dolomite. We need magnesium. Magnesium rich. These ones will do. Another one. Magnesium rich. And another one. All right. Let's head on back. At least I got some more shotgun ammo. And as soon as this is done making some more of this, we'll be able to get some more. See about the battery situation and these bots and these guns. I'm thinking that's why. As you can see, that one was firing, so that's what the issue is. We're gonna have to go around and battery up all of these. We'll be back as soon as I finish that. No sense in making you watch all of me changing batteries out on all these machines. Okay, we're back. That's the last one. They've all been filled now. So they all should fire. Let's give this another shot. Look at that. Simple Simon. Let's collect all our stuff. Our bag's full. We're gonna have to go empty our stuff out. Let's put all this stuff away for now. Make room for the stuff that we can use. Now we should be able to pick all this stuff up. Always like to run those cracks and make sure nothing fell down. Not a whole lot of them made it through this side. So this setup must be working pretty good. We only came across a couple of them. Maybe just not that many came through down this side. Let's see how many. What's the ammo situation looking like? That 170 went through quite a bit. Same thing with this one. I'm gonna have to be adding ammo to those pretty soon. How many of the balls do we have now? I still have yet to get a green one. So I don't know how we're gonna be able to complete this next mission. As it says to see, it says five green ones. We can't do it because we don't have any of these, so I haven't come across any yet. And I don't know where we're supposed to get those even. Is the power system. This is saying what we're consuming. Thank you. All right. So, gonna have to do some more research about these. These over here, these drivers. If I've not come across one, I'm already through 11 waves. I should have come across some by now. So I'm gonna do some homework on that. In the meantime, hope you enjoyed the video. I know it's a little short today, but I don't see the point in continuing if I can't level up. So that being said, we'll be back to make another video probably in the next day or two, hopefully. I know I always say that at the end of the video, but life changes things and stuff happens, so I have responsibilities and to some developers who give me keys who expect me to make videos on those keys, and so I have that to deal with as well. But I really like the game. I want to come back and play some more. So as soon as we can, we will. If you haven't subscribed, hit that subscribe button. It helps us out. Also hit the bell. You get notifications for the next video. Also hit the like button if you liked it. And if you have a comment or suggestion, don't hesitate. We always like to hear from you. This is Crazy with Crazy Gaming, and we'll see you on the next episode. Bye now.